These related to the here at the Dominion Worship Center.
Katika Dominion Worship Center.
And today, we wish that John and Justin Opio, we have come to say, the Lord bless Brenda and our family.
Amen. 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 Amen.
The last time I attended an occasion for Brenda was when she was going to the university. And it is 10 years since
I
attended a occasion
for Brenda.
We thank God for her. She has indeed made us to be proud as the church.
And to find out to
the character and testimony attested by the bishop
has
made us immensely proud. We want to thank Dominion Church and the bishop for his magnanimity. Allow me to adjust to Dominion Worship Center.
What are we going to do when we get Dominion Worship Center?
The Bible says, unless the Lord builds the house, the
builder's
labor in vain.
The
builder's labor in vain.
The
appreciate the hand of God.
It is a strong problem.
At where you have reached.
Mahali ambapo umefikia.
May the Lord build in your house.
Mungu anaijenga nyumba.
May the Lord protect your house.
Mungu alinde nyumba yenu.
For the Bible says, unless the Lord watches over the city,
anama mika natuwa ina tumu kwa ulinda mji,
the watchman watch in vain.
Wale walinda mji wakwenda kuka
zibu. May the Lord protect the love that you have shown.
Mungu anaiki upendo.
May he protect the peace that you have.
Mungu alinde ile amani ambayo uko nayo.
And lastly, may he give you, the Bible says, he gives his beloved rest.
Na yeye maandiko yanasema huwapa wapenzi wake pumziko.
May this money never bring you stress. Let's celebrate God's servant.
I'm saying
let's celebrate God's servant.
I'm saying let's celebrate God's servant.
Amen.